past several years has seen rising generation fuel prices, growing investment in electric infrastructure, and continued build-out of low-carbon-emitting resources. And more investment is expected as states and utilities pursue net-zero objectives. As these costs eventually work their way into rates, utilities and regulators must consider the trajectory of energy costs and their impact on affordability.